Today I will be showing you an invisible glass block, an invisible glass in Minecraft. So first you need to do is just make a beacon. And now you just need to grab a glass pane right here. Glass pane right here. And now all you need to do is put the glass pane right in the middle of the beacon. Or you need to crouch dip in the middle of the beacon. And then you're not gonna see it anywhere. You're not gonna see it. So now you get like if somebody running over it, they're gonna be like, what the heck? What's blocking this? And then they're gonna be like, what's blocking this?
Hey guys,
that's my sister. They're gonna be like, what's blocking this? Like, what's going on? And it's this glass block right here. So that's the easy way to troll your friends or something if you want to. Alright guys, that was it. Make sure to subscribe and like this video. Peace out. Bye.